Okay, so the other day, I also did this, and I was just more thinking, you know, how far can I go without touching the ground? So, well, I can start off like on the stairs, you know, pushing off both walls. I'm just gonna skip down the sheet. Keep in mind that stairs are actually kind of deep, and if I hold my right, that would suck. I'm gonna start doing this. Got to here. Here's a difficult switch. Then I made it from here. I was thinking maybe I could get up on the windowsill, but I'm not going to try that right now.
Did you do it before?
No.
Applause!